In terms of thinking where the jobs are going to come from, and I think that is the great enigma posed by this quarter's monitor, which shows in the mountain region strong, relatively strong productivity and output growth, but still very little job creation. So the question is, where are the jobs going to come from in this region that's used to having a lot of them? One thing we could say is certain things that have already been there have provided stability: education, health services, some export sectors have been important. I think exports are going to be relatively more important as we look at a somewhat tepid domestic market in the next few years. So that's one thing. I think clearly this region is well positioned in some areas for a lot of the clean energy agendas. Clearly there's lots of sunlight in this region, more than in any other region, but there's strong wind resources, geothermal is important here, and then emerging clusters of innovation around clean tech in clearly Denver, Phoenix, Las Vegas. So, you know, there are some sources of growth on the horizon, but I think we're all quite troubled about the immediate period, which looks tough.